reason I was getting those weight vests in the morning is because I have a surprise visitor later in the day that you, it's not even a surprise because it's most likely going to be the thumbnail of the video. Colleen, my older sister, called me a few days ago letting me know that she'd be in town. I'm gonna work out with her tonight, maybe even tomorrow. I'm absolutely stoked to see her. This visit really wasn't planned, or I mean, it was probably planned on her part, but I had no idea that I was gonna be able to see her. I didn't even know she was coming to California. I'm super excited to see her, super pumped to work out with her. Yeah, it's great. Work, and then afternoon's gonna be loads of fun with Colleen. See you guys then.
All right, at the gym. Colleen should be here inside. I'm super excited to see her.
Oh, hi. Good to see you.
What weight do you want next?
No, I can censor it. I can censor it.
Well, it'll be on camera.
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning.
The 20-pound men's vest that time. She still beat me. Yeah. Alright, so I'm done working out. Colleen's still going. Yeah, she just does so much more stuff than me on a regular basis. My body's just not ready for that. So she's gonna keep working out, and I'm just gonna watch. I think I like doing that better.
Do you need me to grab?
Yeah,
you
got it. Okay.
Colleen, where are we getting food?
Chipotle.
Chipotle.
I might even get chips.
Wow. She's getting chips, folks.
Is Chipotle okay?
Yeah, I don't care. I'm on a strict diet.
I know. That's what I'm saying. You know, yeah. It's easy. It's in my fitness pal. You can log
shit.
In here.
Hold on.
Oh, God.
Yeah, if you want to just like slide that.
Yeah.
Day two.
Okay.
Oh, fantastic. Day two of the workout. Colleen's bread for victory. Oh, I see Ashley, Jackie, and Kelsey.
Oh no, Ken's definitely inside.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hello.
Good shot.
Yeah.
close one, but Colleen destroyed us by only like 5 minutes.
I think 2.5, thank you very much.
2.5.
Definitely got me by like five or 10 minutes, I don't know. Colleen seemingly was sitting around a lot.
How was that, Colleen?
That was good. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the bikes with...
The cover. That bike has a cover on it.
You don't get that nice breeze. I don't think I've ever seen Ken this sweaty.
It's so bright out here.
Oh, hello! Oh, no, no jumping. Apparently we're working on that.
I didn't complete the story from the last video where I was looking for my Yeti. It turns out it was at work. I just left it in another room that I didn't even think about. So, and Cal reminded me in the comments of the last video. I did find it. Sadly, I also bought another Yeti in that span. So, I have two Yetis now. Can never have too many Yetis.
Right, Reggie?
Reggie sits at this chair and surveys the land to make sure the neighborhood's safe. But I think he's taking a break right now. Oh, is that the spot? I think I found Reggie's spot. Anyone guess what it is?
Excuse me, Rich.
You gotta have the guitar picks. Something is inside the guitar. Don't like to see that. Wood chips in your guitar. Do you guys know When It Rains, It Pours by Luke Combs? I'm kidding, I have no idea how to play the guitar. But I'm gonna teach myself, that's why I bought this. You know, so I could show up to parties and bring the guitar and play it for everyone that wants to listen. You know, I know everyone loves those people, so I just wanted to join in. Just always wanted to learn the guitar. My dad taught himself, I believe. I always thought that was really cool. And I'm gonna do the same. I feel like it's just a nice way to like kind of disconnect, not always be on like my computer, like on my phone or something like that, just to have something physically in my hands. Yeah, it's just cool to have like a physical instrument. I'm kidding. Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. My dad recommended this little beginner guitar from Amazon. Oh, I was about to say, I think the wrappings are like the layers coming off, but I think this is a protective layer. Yep, it is, good. Yep, that's supposed to come off. Looks pretty good. Might need to buy a guitar stand so it doesn't sit and fall. Might have to take advantage of that. I think it's always good to do something that you just absolutely suck at. Just, I think it's a really good way to just keep learning no matter what the age. I think it's easy to get comfortable in your routine of things you're good at, or maybe even things you're just like decently good at, but you just know what to work on and those things are comfortable. But you just start something new that you're absolutely garbage at, like I am at the guitar. Yeah, I'm excited to suck, actually. That's a good way to put it. That was a great 2 days working out with Colleen. I always absolutely love working out with her, and I absolutely love just seeing her. I haven't seen her in a few months, or at least since February when I went out there and visited her and I actually started this whole vlog. And like I've said in the past, she's a huge reason I even started this.
Oh, hello!
Just give me some pizza.
This is what we used to use, and it was always out in the mornings. And now this is what DJ just bought. How much was this?
1.5 gallons.
And now this is 3. Sweet. Not gonna run out of coffee as much.
Yeah, I wanna get my other.
I bought that last
one. If stuff soaked less often, maybe I wouldn't be angry.
I actually bought this one home for me.
May I please have some LaCroix?
You gotta be a little bit loosened up. Say one nice thing, just about general life.
I'm excited to have pizza.
Great. See?
bribing. It's a great function.